continued, especially for this guy.
My name is Giovanni Barreto. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Harvey, Louisiana, and I'm a shipbuilder. My mother and my father, they were both born in Cuba. They met here, and of course, here I am. I was the first generation to be born here in the United States.
Giovanni! Giovanni!
Today, I'm just going to bring my flavor, just myself, you know? And I'm going to try to, you know, show Jennifer. Beautiful Jennifer. Oh, my God. She's gorgeous. She was great before, but now she's a goddess in my eyes after she married my idol, Mark Anthony. That guy is the best on earth. I'm sorry. Hands down. A couple of guys from the shipyard, they said, look, I bet you $1 million you won't take that shirt off in front of Jennifer Lopez. So guess what? Jennifer Lopez, you better look out. You're gonna see some abs.
How are you?
Fantastic.
Fantastic?
Yes, ma'am.
What are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Luis Miguel, Contigo en la Distancia.
Okay.
Más allá de tus labios, del sol y las estrellas, contigo en la distancia, amada mía, estoy.
Ooh. Wow.
Is that great, Jennifer, Luis Miguel?
If I can, I just want to tell you very quickly.
Yes.
Without a doubt, you know, Randy, I've been watching. Steven, you're the bomb. Jennifer, we've been watching you. I've been watching you since. And then you're a goddess in my eyes. I'm just excited to be here. So I just wanted to say that.
Thank you so much
for being who you are and thank you. Inspiration to all of us.
Thank you. So, thank you.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Thank you. I'm just helping out. Yes, yes.
You have, wow, a very powerful voice. When you get to a whisper, it's beautiful. Just as beautiful as when you hit the highest, loudest, belting note that you can do. I really feel like you have the talent.
Thank you.
From my melodic sensibility, it was very delicious. I really liked your voice.
Thank you.
So shall we vote?
Yes, yeah. We shall.
Jennifer?
It's a big yes for me.
Steven?
Big yes.
Giant yes for me. Welcome to Hollywood.
Yes. Boom! Boom! Yeah. Before I go, if you don't mind, I'm going to rip this off.
Mr.
Right
Pet Deck.
I got to do it. So this is for you, Jennifer. I'm sorry, Mark. I love you, dude. You're the bomb.
What the heck just happened in here? You knew this was gonna happen when you got people like us, right? Okay.
Word is spreading that you got Steven Tyler to take his clothes off.
Steven Tyler and Randy.
Sorry, but of all the people in there, you got Randy and Steven to take their clothes off?
I don't know, man.
I'm just asking.
I was trying, bro. I don't know.
Come
on. Mark out that way.
Help a brother out.
See you in Hollywood, baby. Mwah. I love you, Jennifer. Mwah.
Who that, baby? Hollywood. Hollywood, baby.